time, we got back, he was like, out of this whole car, only one of y'all gonna be pros.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And out of that whole car, only nigga that's a pro is Trayvon. It's because he wanted it more, and he's more athletic, and he had it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But the thing is, the higher you get, how many niggas you know play Little League? Everybody play Little League. Not everybody play pony, nigga. Not everybody play high school.
Yeah.
Only the good. So the niggas, that ain't meant to be in this hip-hop shit, they gonna fall off, nigga.
Yeah.
Like, niggas be rapping, nigga. Yeah. They about to give up pretty soon, because it ain't his shit. Like,
yeah.
It's like skateboard, nigga. Everybody skateboarded, you know what I'm saying? But who was the real niggas doing the tricks?
Yeah.
The niggas who've been skating before everybody skate. You know what I'm saying? And then when everybody stops skating, nigga, who still skate? The niggas who been skating before.
Yeah.
So if you want this hip hop for real, nigga, and you doing this shit for love, nigga, it's your day, man. In reality, Jordan could not give a fuck about. You know what I'm saying? He probably just said, "Fuck, let me shoot it up." You know what I'm saying? And another nigga named Kobe probably just like got taught by the best players. You know, there are certain traits that they all have, nigga.
Yeah.
No matter how you get to a certain place, there's traits that you have. Soulja Boy, nigga. Think about Soulja Boy and Jay-Z. Soulja Boy. He was a hard work nigga. He grinded on the internet, just like Jay-Z could have grinded on the streets, or you know what I'm saying, went hard, whatever. Like, he went hard to get to a certain spot.
Yeah, right there.
And so, like, the thing is, I don't know, man. Just people gotta realize that you can't get nowhere without hard work, man.
Yeah.
Cause even if you do get there, you ain't gonna last long. You gonna be one of these niggas like Youngberg, or like, you know what I'm saying, Chingy or some shit. Like, Chingy didn't work hard. He just got lucky or some shit. You know that nigga didn't grind. You know what I'm saying? Cause if he grinded, he'll be a T.I., a Kanye, a Jay-Z, a Eminem, that kind of shit. Because he, you know what I'm saying? Cause even if he does make club music, he can go hard with that club music. He can go hard whatever he does. But he don't. So basically, I don't know, man. It's just people gotta understand that. We gotta fucking grind to get in places to get lucky, nigga. Like, that's another thing too. Like, you can get lucky. I mean, you can get lucky all you want, but nigga, you have to be in a position to get lucky.
Yeah.
Like, you don't get lucky by sitting down right here, nigga. You get lucky by being out there looking, nigga. Like, you know what I'm saying? If Lupe come right now and you at Fight Club, nigga, and you getting shoes, that's lucky as fuck. But if you ain't got your CD, nigga, you ain't lucky. That ain't lucky. That's just stupid, nigga. But like, when he said go out on the CDs, he's putting himself in a position to get lucky, nigga.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? If you sitting at home, nigga, you ain't gonna get lucky.
Learning.
I'm faded, son.
The thought to 310. Y'all take heed, man. Take heed.
Oh my god.
Yeah, take heed to that, man.
Chilling in the dungeon right here, the West Coast dungeon, man.
310.
Yeah, man.
Yes, sir.
Transformers and shit.
Yeah, man. They out partying. I gotta get some boy, man. Teaching me a lot. He's grinding. Look out for him, man.
Yeah, man. Go get that 99 Lakers shit, man. Yeah, still there. Let's go, man. Non-stop, nigga. We're not stopping, dog. Look out for that lesson plan in the January. Look out for that overseas shit in March. I'm not even telling y'all about that. Some overseas shit. Just think about Fonte and Nicolay, nigga. Google that shit. Google Fonte and Nicolay. And then you know what I'm doing.
Oh, shit. I gotta cut.
Yeah.
That's what you finna do? Hold on, live from the 310.
I'm at the dungeon, West Coast dungeon.
I might have to name it this.
Yeah, man, I'm about to spit this shit, man. Just know it's coming soon, dude. Like, fuck it, I ain't gonna tell you no more shit. I ain't trying to get you hyped. I'm just gonna spit this shit, dog.
Make sure it's not too loud.
It's gonna be called Up. Like the arrow up, like, you know what I'm saying? It's a long ass intro and shit, though. You got time over there?
Yeah, that's straight.
All right,
show, go ahead.
This shit's a bop, dude. Like, for real.
Turn down a little bit, though, so you get this on the keyboard. Do it on there, up at the top.
Okay, I see. Hold on.
Right there.
Alright. It's a long intro, man. Kind of fade, too.
That means it's gonna come out. Music over here, man.
Oh, where the bass at? Introducing the cool kid. The new kid on the block. I'm going in. get them up. Call my people stash down the street. Turn the shit up, man, get CG. Make sure the neighborhood get no sleep. Got to get them up, got to get them up. This is for my niggas outside all day. Puffin' that loud while the pine streets sway. Reppin' that LA, yo, goddamn day. Yo, yo, close the basco, my rascal, assholes, rascals get tossed in the air.